Here lies, resting in peace, how can it be? Matter of fact, she was 19, far from her peak. Eve loved to cook, every recipe would get her hooked. And she would cherish everything except the way she looked. She was fed lies, she said that big eyes would change her whole life and get the right guy. But still she would cry, proving that her heart was wounded, consuming any confidence while she was still a student. And still she tried to smile the pain away and keep it hidden, gripping on for dear life. Christ, I'm just barely living, until the pressure kept on building and it toppled over. She was on the building, eyes closed, stepping forward. Hurting and I feel the pressure. I got a lecture from my Esther about looking better. And my mom, she sorta sat there and just paid attention, listening the whole time, nodding without interjecting. I mean, I kinda figured, I guess I'm not attractive. I mean, my figure could be thinner, so I try to practice. But I am so hungry, I just feel so ugly. And if they do judge me, I know that God loves me. I'm ready now, so put me under anesthesia. If I'm breathing, I am hoping this will give me freedom. I'm only 15 and hoping for a new me. I wish I was free, sincerely signed D. Something that'll shape the future. You're a queen, you're a princess, but not a loser. Your eyes are beautiful, your smile is contagious, and you're really good at baking. Even now I can taste it. And there are real men, admittedly not much. And if they want lust, I promise that it's not love. If you could just live and strive for your full potential, lives will be touched. I can promise you'll be something special. Beauty's all around us. Take a while to breathe it. Let it live inside you, and throughout time you'll see it. I'm telling you the secret, only God can love you more. There is only one of you, so it's time to let it soar.
When they got